Good morning! We're heading downstairs to go get some breakfast. And then after that, check out and then go straight to the park.
Why?
Yeah, it says ice and vending.
Are they discriminatory against them anymore? Come on,
our box,
Stacy.
We're hungry. What time is it? It's like almost 8 o'clock. Stacy!
Bye, Stacy. You're taking too long.
I think I said that earlier when I we had breakfast. This part we're gonna go ahead inside the park. We're gonna go into Disney California Adventures this time because we were in Disneyland the whole day yesterday. So yeah, I think we want to go ride the Grizzly ride. In front of Starbucks, waiting for Rob Rob and Stacy to go get some drinks, I think.
Water.
They're trying to get free water. Every time when we come here, it's either me or Rob Rob that have to go through these security thingies. Got myself some Minnie Mouse ears. Every time I come here, I always try to get a new Minnie Mouse ear. Then I just
collect them. Rubber got one. Keep the new hat,
clickbait. And then, Stacy has the same one too, matchy matchy. And, ew. I kind of got wet. That way. Right. Who got the? No one got the schedule again.
It's like Adrian.
Riding this rapid ride, me and here's the thing. I tried to bring my GoPro in there, but then when we were in line, something happened and it said no SD card. But there was an SD card, and so I tried to fix it, but I need a computer to fix it. It said on my phone, so I couldn't record it. But me and Eliza wore ponchos.
And we're so dry.
Yeah, we're so dry. We were like, our feet. Like, yeah, and then these three.
So wet.
Turn around.
Show your hair.
But they use the plastic ponchos to put on their feet so that their shoes stay dry. But Rob did not use any ponchos. Oh my gosh, I almost hit that. Where? That's not Goofy, that's Pluto.
I didn't Jenna said
that. Oh, was you. Oh, it was Jenna. Stacy.
You don't know between the Goofy and the Pluto?
I do. They're both dogs.
But they're different colors.
She was so confident. She was like,
they're the same color.
She was like, oh, look, it's Goofy. And we're like, give me such a headache.
Let's go.
The Tower of Terror.
Who has our passes?
Oh yeah, let's go
to
the
Tower
over there.
Oh yeah, let's go Tower of Terror.
We are riding Soarin' Over the World. it used to be Soarin' Over California, and then they changed it to Soarin' Over the World, I think. Or just Soarin'. We want to go check it out because we haven't ridden this. We haven't ride this
road.
We haven't ridden.
No.
What? So what's the performance?
Stop.
Yeah,
we haven't rode this ride
in
a long time.
We're horrible.
This ride was not ridden when we rode it last time.
That's my sister for you guys. You could follow
her.
We're
not sisters.
Oh, okay.
We're not sisters.
We're brothers.
Oh. You could follow her on her YouTube videos. Oh, you were recording me?
Just kidding.
She talked to it like it was a baby. What's it called?
You were recording me?
I'm gonna post it.
Go ahead.
Is that, what am I saying? She makes YouTube videos. You can go check it out. She does like, what is it called? What do you do? Like typography stuff?
Don't talk about that. It's personal.
Do you want people to follow her?
No.
People follow her. Links down below.
Just kidding, I don't have Twitch.
Do you have a Twitter? Do you have a Twitter?
No, I don't have Twitter.
Do you have it?
Silence your phones.
Oh, yeah. Want your ringtone?
Airplane ring too.
It's The Office. You watch The Office?
No. Hey. Erin, look! Sophia!
Oh, this is
so cute. See, Erin, she said hi for you. To you.
Do you have someone with you?
Yeah. What ride is this called?
Oh.
We're in the meter. We're at the meter ride. 5 minute wait.
Right.
I don't know what it is. But we're gonna go ride this. I have a headache right now. Look it. And can you?
Oh, I can move.
Grab to. Say hi!
Don't put my face in the air.
And it's us. Oh my gosh, this was a bad idea to go off and have a headache. Oh my gosh.
Stay.
Just leave that red right home.
Or gifts for our family, most likely for the kids. But yeah, and then we might go to the packing district, I'm not really sure. But after that, they're gonna drop me off to the airport. So I just changed to something else more comfortable when I go to the plane. But right now, we're heading to Creamistry because they want some ice cream because it's super hot. And then right after that, we're gonna go straight to the airport. And yeah, well, yeah.
Okay.
just got here to the airport. Gonna go through TSA right now, so be right back. It was like the easiest security check ever. There was no one here. So I'm gonna go head to my gate right now. I don't think anyone's on my flight. Looks like there's only like 10 people there. I should go get a drink. I think I want a drink. Oh, this is where we stayed last time when we flew here. I'm just tired. So, grab some Starbucks because I feel like my throat was really itchy. So I had to go grab some tea. Now I'm just waiting.
Like this video, and if you did, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe so that you guys can be updated when I post up a new video. Speaking about vlogs, I have a few videos from the summer that I need to post. Yeah, I know I'm terrible at posting vlogs on time, but hopefully I get those out as soon as possible. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.